Leo and Leonas. Just to let you know, folks, I'm going to kind of be in this general area throughout the month of July. In 2 weeks, I'm going to be at the Winona County Fair in St. Charles, Minnesota. That's not too far from here, right? So I'm going to be playing with Brad Boyce. Brad Boyce is going to be performing. I don't know if you guys know Brad. He's a great singer. He does a lot of Elvis and he mixes it up a lot. So if you guys were planning on coming out to the Winona County Fair in St. Charles, I'm going to be there on Thursday. I believe that's July 11th. That's the day after my birthday. But anyway. And then a couple of weeks after that, or a week or two after that, I'm going to be in Portage, which is also not too incredibly far from here, for the Wednesday night concerts at the Portage. I do have several schedules left here, and I think there's a couple left in the back. If you want to grab one, please feel free. Just out of curiosity, folks, I don't even know. I think I played Oktoberfest. So as much as I love this band right here, I also performed with a couple of other like full bands, like with real guitars and things. I was at Oktoberfest, I think 6 years ago, with the Ultimate Legends band. Just wondering if any of you were there. Is that a yes or a no? Or she's like, oh yeah, all right. Fantastic. Good to see you again. But I don't get out this way as often as I would like, folks, but it's great to meet you, and hopefully I will be out here more in the future. So thank you for coming. If you don't get a schedule, if you run out of schedules, you can always follow me online, Eric Diamond Productions. It's plural. EricDiamondProductions.com or Eric Diamond Productions on Facebook, if anybody does that Facebook thing. I'll probably make that announcement 32 more times throughout the rest of the evening. My third most requested song coming up for you right now, and this is another one that Rick actually asked about, so I'd like to do this one for you right now. Let it Sing a song,
come on.
Sing a song of song. Sing it out.
Yeah, sing it strong.
Sing, 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 everybody sing, yeah. Call the sun in the dim of the night, and the sun gonna rise in the sky. It's gonna rise, yeah. Such a man who can walk upright, and a big man, he gonna fly. Let him fly, yeah. Sisters, come on.
Hot August night, and the leaves hanging down, the grass on the ground smells sweet.
Come on.
Move up the road to the outside of town, the sound of that good gospel movie. It's a ragged town where there ain't no tree, and a gospel group telling you and me, yeah. Love, brother, love's left, brother, love's driving salvation show. Have the babies and grab the young ladies, and everyone goes, cause everyone knows brother love's show.
One more time, let me hear you say, hallelujah!
The room gets suddenly still, and when you'd almost bet, you could hear yourself sweat, he walks in. Eyes black as coal, and when he misses his face, you're hearing the places on again.
Started soft and slow, like a small earthquake. Then when he lets go, half a banger shakes. It's love, brother, love's left, brother, love's traveling salvation show. Pack up the babies and grab the young ladies, and everyone knows, everyone knows, my brother loves you.
Sisters, come on. I said, brothers and sisters, hey, y'all got yourself two good hands. And when your brother is troubled, you gotta reach out your one hand for him, right? Because that's what it's there for. Oh, and when your heart is troubled, brothers and sisters, you gotta reach out your other hand. You gotta reach it out to the man up there. You gotta reach him high. You gotta reach him so high. You know why? Yeah, you know why? Because that's what he's there for.
Take my hand in yours. Walk with me this day. In my heart I know, well, I will never stray.
Holly, 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 holly.
sin and love, brother love, brother love's traveling salvation shore. Pack up the babies and grab the young ladies and everyone go. Brother love, sure. Ooh yeah.
Sun goes down.
Yeah. chase it away. Get relaxation.
It's the time to groove.
Make a love for the nighttime girl. Make a love for you. Don't be shy,
up tight,
chase it away, get a relaxation,
it's a time to groove,
make
a
love for the nighttime, girl, make a love for you.
Dying to dance back there. I told you before, this is a Neil Diamond tribute and nostalgia show. I'd like to do a song that is not a Neil Diamond song. You guys remember the Box Tops?
Yeah.
Three people, all right, fantastic.
Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days ago, I'm a going home. But baby, she just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Gotta get back to my baby again. Lonely days ago, I'm a going home. But baby, she just wrote me a letter. Well, she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, listen, can't you see? I've gotta get back to my baby once more. Ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days ago, I'm a going home. Baby, she just wrote me a letter. Well, she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, listen, can't you see? I've gotta get back to my baby once more. Then away, yeah, if you need a ticket. An aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days ago, I'm a going home. Well, baby, she just wrote me a letter. Well, baby, she just wrote me a letter.
Song from the Box Tops from 1967. I will tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that again, I've been doing this Neil Diamond show for 22, 23 years. I've been doing that song for about 10 years. That is the first time that I actually chased ladies off of the dance floor doing that song. So, love if you guys, you don't have to stand, but if you could stand, that would be amazing. I just want to take a picture of each and every one of your pretty faces. I'm going to try to get out of these lights, so I may grab a couple. Could I, do you guys mind? I won't post it on like social media, I promise. Because who understands social media anyway?
You don't have to.
But... yeah.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Around this side.
Get over go, here. Bud.
Yeah. Let's back up. A bit more. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3.
You have just saved my potential marriage, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Once again, it's an honor to be here. My name's Eric Timon, guys. You having a good time?
Yeah.
It's interesting because this next song is my absolutely without a doubt my all-time favorite Neil Diamond song. And somebody asked me to tell a little bit about how I got started doing this Neil Diamond thing in the first place. And so I hope you guys don't fall asleep, but it's going to lead into this next song. So I started singing when I was 16, 17. I started playing guitar a little earlier than that. But you know, I was growing up, I was rebellious. There was a little bit of a heavy metal thing going on, right? So I had some metal bands. I had some classic rock bands. And what was interesting is that I was dating this girl who had previously dated an Elvis Presley tribute artist. Well, it didn't work out with that girl, so she sent me up with another girl who was a friend of hers, and she went back to the Elvis tribute artist. So we're all friends, we're all best friends, right? And we had dinner. She didn't know how to cook, so she actually baked these chicken breasts for like an hour and 15 minutes in the oven. It was an enjoyable dinner. But long story short, so the Elvis guy, his name's Alan Hart, by the way. The Elvis guy and I went down into the basement. We had a couple of beers and set up the karaoke machine. And I'd been singing for a while. And in the previous bands that I was in, we had done some Neil Diamond songs. We did like Cracklin' Rosie, we did Cherry Cherry, a couple other songs. And I'm like, wow, that kind of fits. And I grew up listening to the 70s one-hit wonders, and Neil Diamond will always fit in there, but I was always like a huge Kiss, Queen, Alice Cooper, David Bowie, like, so I was into the theatrical part of everything. But, so, in any case, I put on a couple of Neil Diamond, karaoke songs, and my buddy, who again, Alan Hart, the Elvis guy, his jaw kind of hit the floor, and I'm like, "What do you?" He goes, "Do another one." I said, "What are you talking about?" He said, "Do another one." And so I threw in another Neil Diamond song. He said, "You have to do that." I'm like, "What are you talking about, man? You have to do that." So, for those of you who have ever been to downtown Milwaukee, there used to be a store called Johnny Walker's, and they had all kinds of like flashy, shiny shirts, whatever. I went down to Johnny Walker's. Bought a couple of those shirts, and the rest, as they say, in 2002, is history. So,
all right.
A couple of people asked me, and decided to just kind of announce that on the microphone. So, thank you very much. Leading into the next song, this song means so much to me in many different ways because of that experience and because of other experiences I had in my life. Neil Diamond wrote this in 1971 for his album Stones, and he's still to this day. So a little background behind this song real quick, and I swear I'll stop talking. He had just come off of a really bad situation where he tried out for the Lenny Bruce story, if you remember that movie. I can't remember who got the lead role, but He really, really wanted that role. He didn't get that role, so he was kind of bumming out. He was also still bumming out about moving from New York to L.A. They wanted him in L.A. to make his records. So that's where this song comes from, especially staying in hotels, trying to move back and forth between the two areas. Goes a little something like this. Thank you so much for the request for this next song. Ellie's bang, the sun shines most of the time, and the feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rent's low, but you know I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City, born and bred. Nowadays I'm lost between two shores. Billy is fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, it ain't mine no more. To no one there, and no wonder I all not needing the share. I am my cry. Except for the names and a few other changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I've got an emptiness deep inside, and I've tried, but it won't let me go. Now I'm not a man who likes to swear, I've been careful for the sound of being alone.
Forget that I
need a soul. Red, red wine, it's up to you. Yeah, all I can do, I've dealt. Memories won't go. Oh, your memory won't go. My head's swamped. So fine, you keep me rocking all of the time. Red, red wine, give me holy physique. Holy physique, you make me do my own thing. Red, red wine, you got me right from the start. Right from the start with all of my heart, yeah. Oh, yeah, come on. Stay close to me. Don't let me be alone. It's there.
Keep it going. I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. You guys gotta remember this song from the 70s. It's also about drinking. Just keep it going.
Well, there's a farm on a western day, and it's a 100 chips on a day. The lonely sailor has the time away. Talk about their heart. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works a laying whiskey down. This every day, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailor say, Brandy, you're a fine, you're a wine. What a good wife you would be.
Such a
fine. Yeah, your eyes can see you the same. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the Gulf of Spain. A locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. Your harbor was his home.
Sing it!
Sailor, say Brandy,
you're
a fine, what a good wife you would be.
Such a fine,
but my love and my lady is a sailor.
Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes when I told him Taylor's story. She could feel the ocean falling right. Saw its raging glory. He had always told the true love he was an honest man. Brandy does the best to understand. At night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through a silent town. Loves a man who's not around. She still can't hear him say what? She hears him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. You're a fine. What a good wife you would be. Such a fine. My life, my love and my lady is the sea. Yes, city, I said, baby, you're a fine girl. You're a fine. What a good wife you would be. Such a fine. My my life. I love you, my lady. Here's the same.
Solid gold dancers. We're gonna stick with the solid gold thing. I love mixing it up once in a while, ladies and gentlemen. We've got some songs left. Let me ask you a question. How many of you tonight are with the one you love?
Yeah!
That's fantastic. Even some of the guys are responding, so that's fantastic. They've had a couple of drinks, and that's good. Well, that's true too. All right, how many of you have ever seen the movie The Jazz Singer?
Yeah!
Not the one with Al Jolson, the one with Neil Diamond. Sir Laurence Olivier, it was 1980, I believe. So many great songs came from that movie and from that soundtrack. I've got a couple of those left in the set tonight. I would love to do this one for you. I've gone back and forth on this song over the last 22 years for a multitude of reasons, but in my opinion, it's one of the most beautiful love songs ever written. So, if you're with the one you love tonight, if you're not gonna come out and dance, that's fine. Hold their hand, hug them, put your arm around them. I'd love to do this one for you right now. Hello, my friend, hello. beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. One more time. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a happy song. But it's about a sad song. That was awesome. But I think each and every one of you can sing along, ladies and gentlemen. I've said it a million times, into every life a little rain must fall. But sometimes all it takes is a song to make us happy and hopeful. Once again, I'd love to see those hands in the air like you just don't care. Come on.
Some blue, everybody knows one. Some blue, every garden grows one. Well, me and you, subject to the blues now and then. But when you take the blues and make a song, come on, you sing them out again. Oh, you sing them out again. Some blue, weeping like a willow. Some blue, sleeping on my pillow. We're funny, but you can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you know it, you start feeling good. You simply got no choice. All right, yeah. All
right, I see a lot of you guys put your hands down. Let's try getting them up again. At the end of the day, it's just good aerobic exercise, right? There we go.
Well, funny thing, but you can sing it.
In your voice. I'm sorry. Before you know it, you start to feel it good.
You got no choice. I'm sorry. Okay, now. Some blue, everybody knows why. Some blue, every garden grows why. You sing them out again.
Everybody now. There we go. You guys are good singers. Don't tell yourself short.
The funny thing is you can't sing it with pride. Cry in your voice. And before you know it, you're such a good girl. You got no choice. Well, you got no choice. Some blue.
Expected to hear more O's, but that's alright. I heard a couple. That's alright. That's fine. You know I've been building you up for a certain thing to get you sing along, get your pipes, you know, kind of, you know, warmed up, get you to have maybe a couple of drinks, et cetera, and so forth. How many of you have seen Neil Diamond live at least once? All right. That's a lot. That's pretty cool. How many of you have seen him more than three times? All right. Well, that's all right. I thought I'd... One. Uno. All right, fantastic. Well, if you've seen Neil Diamond live, you know that he puts on a 2.5 hour, he used to put on a 2.5 hour show with no breaks. No breaks whatsoever. Fantastic. You've already seen, I like to take breaks. However, Neil will make you wait 2.5 hours for the next song. I took a little break, but I have made you wait less than 2 hours for this song. Is that too loud? It's never too loud for Sweet Caroline, maybe, right? All right.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed that you'd come along?
Everybody say hands, come on.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline.
No, no, no.
Your times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
Look at the night here at Leo and Leonas. It don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And of you, and of you. And when I heard what happened, curtain runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you?
Everybody say one.
Touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching me.
Crackling
smelling rose near a snowboard floor. You make me sing like the guitar. Hang on to me, girl, the song keep running on. Play it now. My baby, crack and rosy, make me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, that's alright. We got all night. Set the world right. Find us a dream and don't ask no questions, yeah. Everybody clap your hands. Oh, love, I need a child. You got the way. Cracklin' Rose, you're a snowboard woman. You make me sing like a guitar. Now hang on to me, girl, the song keep running on. Play it now.
Play it now. Play it now.
My baby, crack the rose and make me smile. Girl, if it lasts for an hour, that's alright. You get all that here. Set the world right. Find us a dream that don't ask no question. Ba 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 ba. It's one word. Ba 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 ba. So that last song that I did, Cracklin' Rose, Neil Diamond song, Neil Diamond wrote it, obviously. So I have a trivia question though. It is a multiple choice question about that song. I'm gonna give you the A, B, or C answers. I'm gonna come back and get your responses, all right? So, the song Cracklin' Rose, was it written about a motorcycle that Neil Diamond, hold on. Hold your answers till I come back. Thank you for being so emphatic, but thank you. Was it written about a motorcycle that Neil Diamond owned when he was younger? B, alcohol. C, his junior high school sweetheart. All right, so we're coming back. How many of you think it was about a motorcycle A that Neil Diamond owned? Nobody at all. Wow, that is the first time that has ever happened. Oh, one. I'm sorry. At the lights, it's all a thing here. So I'm sorry. B, drinking alcohol. One, two, three, four, five, six, okay, 9, 12, maybe something like that, plus a couple of claps that I can't count. C, his junior high school sweetheart. True love. Especially true love, young love, and y'all are wrong because it's all about getting drunk, ladies and gentlemen. The things that I was thankful for because everything was negative and the news was negative and everything was negative. And sometimes maybe we feel like that on a daily basis. Like I woke up this morning, my ankle hurt. Like whatever, like, oh no, I gotta get in the car and I gotta drive 3 hours because my ankle hurt. Like whatever. So all I'm trying to say is it's very easy to lean negative, but what we all should do every day is look outside that window and find that one thing or those three things or those five things that make us really, really happy and joyful and make us say, you know what, gosh darn it, it is a wonderful world after all. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
blue. And clouds are white. Bright, blessed day. The dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky. There are also other faces of people going back. I see my friend shaking hands, saying hi to you too. And I will say it, I love you. I hear babies crying. They'll learn much more than I ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yeah, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
This is for you. 4th of July is coming up, ladies and gentlemen. I will tell you, I never get political. I don't believe in politics personally. What I do believe in, though, is people. And I know there's a way around this. I know there's a way to repair this country. Because I believe in that one unifying word, ladies and gentlemen. You know what the word is? That word is the United States of America. Do you guys believe in the United States of America? Can you say it with me? The United States of America. Help me out. We've been traveling far without a home, not without a star. Free, only wanna be free. We huddle close. Where are you guys? Come on. Hang on to a dream. America, never looking back again. You guys see it.
Coming to America.
Oh, don't it seem so far away? We're traveling late today. The eye of the storm. The eye of the storm. Oh, to a new and shiny clay. Make our bed, we'll say our prayer. Freedom's like burning warm. Freedom's like burning warm.
One, two, three, four.
You guys still believe in the United States of America, guys? I want to hear you right now. Come on.
Oh! Everywhere around the world, coming to America. Every time that flames unfurl,
sing it.
Coming to America. Not a dream to take a step. We're coming to America. Not a dream we've come to share. We're coming to America. We're coming to America. We're coming to America. We're coming to America. We're coming to America.
Today.
I can't hear you.
Today.
I still can't hear you.
Today. Today.
country to the
today.
Sweet land of liberty
today.
The V.I.C.
today.
The V.I.C. Today.
Whoa.
God bless Leo and Leonas. God bless the United States of America. God bless each and every one of you. My name's Eric Diamond, ericdiamondproductions.com, Eric Diamond Productions on Facebook.
I was going to do this song anyway, but Laura, where's Laura? Is Laura still here? All right, Laura said she wanted to hear some Johnny Cash.
Love is a burning thing, then it makes a fire ring. Now my wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Sing it! I went
burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, especially for those of you who haven't sung all night, take a deep breath. One time I want to hear you say, yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Sing it!
I went, burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet in hearts like ours meet. I feel like a child. Oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 the flames went higher. It burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. One more time. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 the flames went higher. Burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, just to let you know, I will be at the Winona County Fair next week, 2 weeks, whatever it is. I'll also be in Portage. Check out my schedule, ericdiamondproductions.com, guys. Thank you so much. It's been an honor. Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much, folks.